for a minute. I didn't even know what the fuck I was doing. I was like, "Am I playing? I'm playing a game? Oh shit! I forgot. Playing a game. Oh fuck! Where am I? I went backwards. I backtracked. Why did I backtrack? What is this? Oh, it's a bed. I guess this is there some chips? I can't read what that says exactly. It looks like it might say Tech Crunch or Tech Crack. There's other various foods, some soda cans. Is it Iron Mouse? Yeah, because Doctor Lady was good. Have a nice day, Warren. Have a nice day, moron. This way to Doctor Lady? Where? Here? Ping pong. I mean, I think this would work. I don't know. I need to think more about the suspension when it's upside down. Hey, what's up? Give me some new info or some toys or something.
Well, well. Look who's back. I've told you everything that matters. Bonham and Fox. On the executive floors, they're waiting for this program. But if you've got something better to do than saving mankind, by all means.
Oh, what do I tell her first? The board's dead.
The board is gone. They're all dead.
What do you... What? Oh, God. Bonham. Fox. They were the only ones who ever listened. They were my friends. We have to do something. It's launching, isn't it? Utopia is launching. Maybe Charlene's already left for the nucleus. Find her. Give her the data. It'll alter the nanites' protocols. Disrupt them from the inside. Go. Go! It's our only chance. Please. If it's not important, I'd rather be alone right now. Bonham and Fox, they were as close to friends as I had. And the rest of my team? I don't even know if they're still alive. In a way, you're my only hope now.
I've been to the launch pads. I can't even describe the shit going on there. It's totally out of control.
It always was. It was only a question of how and when it would manifest. I warned them, but they wouldn't listen. Playing God doesn't make you one. And yet we keep trying. None of that matters anymore. We'll all be gone soon enough.
I better get going.
And I'd better get back to work. If you have any more questions, you know where to find me.
Okay, you want to be alone, but I know where to find you. I got it. Nice. Some dialogue. Maybe a change of story. I don't know. Iron Man's head is the train, which is also ops. Yes. Okay. Shit on a cracker. What's my level? 70. And there is a something.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Level 1 leg pieces acquired. Oh! Hey. Hey, you better run. Whoops. I don't know if I got it on camera or not, but I know now how to do jump. Why is he doing that? Was it down? Yeah. Flying knee thrust. Oh. Knee thrust. Hey. Pew pew, buggeroo. Quick work of this here. You got Bumblebee drone? Oh, not you. Oh shit. Too many friends. Are they stuck? Two for one shot. Oh, hey. He's behind me? Oh boy. Oh crap. I was trying to spam a backdash, but I guess he had me in too much of a whirlwind. Should have healed. It's not just him hitting you from overhead with the axe, but it's also the axe's impact on the ground that kind of like shakes you and keeps you.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
You need higher stability, which our stability. Where the stability medium. If we had like stability very high. Then think about making that build. Whoops. I don't really know what I was doing. I remember just wanting to run and see if I at least see some overcharge stations, not stop and fight, and there I was fighting everything in a death room. Because it's a death room. You're not supposed to run through them.
For this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved.
I don't trust Resolve or Utopia.
Incident commander for mission briefing.
Miss me. Oops. Didn't heal in time. Wish I could move the camera a little bit. Look, C-33 just got right back in place. Like, yep, I'm good. Oh wait, do we all have C-33 on our uniforms? Oh, I can't see. I can get real close to the med bed. Yeah, I'm a C-33 as well. Excuse me. Didn't mean to be racist.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Do they? Well, it wasn't too harsh of a run-through place. I just don't remember where the door is.
Attention, please. Access access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Oh yeah, I remember this. That's the loop back. Let's go this way. You missed me. Ah, you almost got me. Oh. There's two. Oh, okay. Was it from the underground? Yes, no, maybe so. Yeah, fall through the hole in the ground. Come this way. Gotcha, gotcha. Can I make it? No. Don't fart at me. Okay, that was the inside, and I was running around the outside. Oh, there is something to do here. We got a Narfle to Garthok. Nobody wants to come on the elevator with me? It's built by Oreo Tech. Probably a good elevator. Come on. Fight back. Yeah, still take three hits, huh? Interesting. Was playing soccer with the board. There's the Garthok. We got a Narfle to Garthok. I think I'm gonna have to make a specific kind of build to fuck with that guy. Huh? Where are you going over here? Oh, all three of you want a piece, huh? What are these new additions? Another dual wielder. Hammer bro. Okay. I'm gonna work. worry about him. I don't think I gotta worry about him, but him I do. Hey, buddy. Knife with the Garthok. Really? This is the first time I tried the knee. I did it wrong the first time, but that second time I got that shit down. Oh, I have my Magna drone, so I can actually pull the little drones in. Which one's my Magna drone? Magna drone. Okay, good. Magna drone. Yeah. Over here. Magna drone. Gotcha. Where's your friend? Huh? Well, you don't want to show his stupid ass face, huh? Stupid ass face. Oh, I don't want you. Oh, where's your drone friends? Hey, are you coming over here? Okay, I don't have another drone. It's gonna help here. I don't think the incinerating attack is gonna help. Maybe the meat? I don't know. I don't think any of it matters. Nanite recalibration program. Oh. Okay. Not gonna show me a weak spot, huh? Oh, here he comes. I wonder if I can block that.
Take care.
Her feet on the goddamn bed.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Edward Scissorhands. Huh? Thank you. Thank you.
This isn't about personal.
For the memories of a lifetime. Recall, recall, recall. Oh shit, don't get too close to this fucking door over here. Because you'll trigger a scorpion bot. Formerly known as the spider bot. Hey, buddy. Damn. Think I got good at that. Wrong buttons. Oh, Lord. That one. Oh, the memories of a lifetime. Yeah, smack me. Oh, hey. Where are they? Hey, did the he did. Hold him in. Thank you. I think I need to be on the other side. Yeah, this feels like I got more coverage. Oh, homeboy. You gonna let me spam that attack? Did I break you already? I don't think I'm taking a lot of health off of him. Am I using the wrong weapon? No, I got the right weapon. What am I talking about? I went further left. Can I just stand here and wail on you? Why is it letting me do this? You're not helping me practice much for the other ones. Hey, there you go. Fight back, asshole. Oh, oh. What happened? Oh, he got me. Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, I was able to block it. I think it's time to get to the other side. Oh, boy. Thank you. there another safe zone on the left side? How do I draw him over here? Will this work? Whoa! What? Did I kill it? Is that the end? There's nothing more to target. Think it's dead forever?
The founder and their Satan, brains behind Project Resolve with us today.
I think between the two of them, I can get. Well, it didn't kill me.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site? Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Wrong way. Let's go pick him up.
Truth is, while politicians,
make sure he doesn't cause any trouble.
Where does arguing get us? Nowhere.
Deed is done. Beast is gone. But we already looted over there, so there's nothing to see. It's just a looted area. As far as I can smell. Hey. This, of course, we're talking about getting these two assholes. Yep. Okay, so to run through the rest of the level was go down into the hole first till we come out of here, and then go through that door.
Absolutely. We don't need to stand on ceremony.
Okie dokie.
Please notice, decontamination has been initiated. Hazard response squads have been deployed. For your own safety, avoid the following sectors: laboratories and the greenhouse facility.
It's a level 80. God damn it. Jerk. My armor's pretty excellent. He didn't make a dent. He shot me twice. I don't think there's an 80 in level 1, but there's an 80 here, and there's an 80 in that most recent level I'm in. I don't think there's any more overcharges. Also, it was a bin. So there's like a precious item in there. Your mama's a snowblower. Look at him all tucked away sleeping. Oh. Okay, so there's one level 80 overcharge in here that I can get if I go up 10 more levels. I don't know if that's gonna happen. Especially if I'm running through these places instead of actually like stopping the fight. Supply dolls. Didn't I just come out of here? Just checking. Where do we go from here?
Next stop, Central Production B.
Executive form. Before that, the expo. There's one overcharge I know at the expo, and that's that jump. but I'm starting to think there's a drop down there. I was watching Lobos play in the level. He didn't find that. I don't think he found Scorpion daughter either. No, wait, it wasn't Scorpion. It was she was a welder daughter. Ah. Jerk. Oh. Get out of here. I think their weapon had ground impact as well. Shit, they're gonna be following me. Oh, they didn't follow. Oh, I remember their tether spot now. Oh. Damn it. The fuck was that other level? God damn it. This one was the train. The more recent one was right next to here.
This is not a scheduled break time. Be careful out there.
That's the way back to level one. As I head out to... Oh wait, I was just kind of there.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Left at the Proteus models, I think. That takes me to... Well, I mean, it takes me to this spot, second area. Maybe when I get there, I'll remember how to get to the next level. This is definitely how we get to the next Mega Man.
Research and development.
I just remembered, and I'm way off. I don't know if this is going to loop me around. So I can go back. Oops. One more. There we go. It's like the security area. Hey, it is this way. Past an Axe Bros. There it is. Will I get attacked? Oh, it took the camera away from me. When I was going back to the bio labs, it was off camera, and a guy was attacking me. It was nice to see. He took like two hits. was a Proteus. Really?
After the area is
Wait a minute.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
He shot me in the feet. He shot me in the feet with a rocket that usually like pauses me in place. This one just now killed me at the front door with a single hit. Since when?
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Welderbot, come back. What's this? Can I wear this? It says Oreo, come visit, but I don't get it.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
I don't even know where to start. This level is pretty big. Wow, I found a triple exolift spot. I can't even remember where all these fuckers go. Yeah, I remember this space. This is the only space where you can get to the red Proteus, right? Don't kill me. Taking care of Wallaby. It's all better. Where am I? Hey! Stairs. Oh no, it's like a desk. Well, how about a little help out there, huh? That was a terrible health benefit. Surgy overchargey spots around here. I don't think that's what this area is about. Can I? Oh, I won't have to jump. Can I just go like this? Oops. That guy went back on the roof? What a trooper.
I know.
You don't know shit.
involved.
Oh. That dude really needs to not be blocking the exit. Death room? I don't think this had any overcharged spots either. Maybe on that top spot there? Oh yeah, open that door. When I found the kid. So hey, maybe she's back out there. By me. Jerk. Where we found her the first time. Come visit Creo. I could have sworn I heard something. Or it's just me. Hey. What happened? Like the kill mark went away real quick. Was like refusing to come back. There's a drop down here. Bingo. We can go there or we can go this way. That's not where I want to be. What's longer, waiting on this fucker or killing it? Get out of the way.
Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. Creo, our scientific staff, labor day and night to improve and build on the foundation. Jonah Cooper,
there's supposed to be a lady in here. Was this the trifecta spot? It was. Okay, that leads back up to that med station. This is gonna lead too far down. I wanted the drop down for that overcharge, which I don't even think I've passed yet. Can't heal while you're on this thing, but it won't go man. What was the one I went down? This one? Okay, so they both lead to the same spot. There was a different ramp though. Let's go around that other ramp. Oh shit. And who's gone and forgotten that? Alright, well, I'm pretty sure this video is done. If I see the door, I'll revisit it in the next video. Might be an overcharge in here. Negative. Down.